This is us getting on the road in Chattanooga. Pounds of something to drink. Big Sioux River, at least in Watertown. My hometown, up in South Dakota, where I grew up, sort of. Runs through my dad's farm too. Cattle always got one. Container building back there was turned into an office or a communication center. They had a camera on top of it for surveillance on the job site. That is really smart. They can report accidents as well as any activity after hours. Thank you. customer the construction process, or is it a commercial or something? We were taking a left up here and go over the Chickamauga Dam, because it's that's impressive. I did an internship on a dam in the Missouri River in South Dakota for an energy operations 2-year course I took, and I like dams. Amount of power and everything that comes off of these things is just pretty awe-inspiring if you know what's going on. They call this Highway 153. This is going to take us to 75. We'll be heading north, back up to Loudoun. I don't know if they want me to take this all the way into Chattanooga. I was hoping to get off early today because I've got a trip of my own to take. rolled out my window and got a bug. Trying to get a bug out of here.